When you see your husband dress very well, just like that in the home, normally you would think, he has some outing he needs to go to, or he has somewhere he wants to go to. That dressing is not for me. Well, we need to change that. Let her see you dress, mashallah. You go into your wardrobe or your cupboard and you bring out the best clothes you have and you dress well and you spray your perfume and everything looking so nice. And she asks you, you know what? I don't know what she might be calling you, but she asks you in a nice way, where are you going to? And you say, no, I'm going nowhere. I just dressed for you. Mashallah, she will be happy because that's what is supposed to be done. If you look at the life of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we learn all these things from his life. But sadly, today we are oblivious of these things. We would dress for the wrong purpose. You dress to walk only. You dress to go outing. You dress to go where others would see. But in your home, you don't do anything. Remember, charity begins at home. Your home comes first before the outside world, before the outer people or the outside people.